Hello. All right, so I'm a bit nervous for this one. This one's the Nuzlocke challenge for Pokemon XD. Unfortunately, by the looks of it, there hasn't been any true runs done of it that I've seen. I could be wrong. However, I've looked into it. I've done all the research. I have created a list of places that I think would be viable for catches. I know because there's not as many places as there are in normal games, so I've added a couple extra rules like you can catch Pokemon from bosses and that kind of thing. So yeah. Just trying to readjust things here. All right. Why is Tinder throwing me? All right. So without any delay, I guess. Oh, gotta. Oh, there we go. Hey human, how's it going? Hey Ultima, how's it going? Doing a Nuzlocke today. I'm doing good. It's a bit of a lackadaisic day, so. Is it a bit loud? I don't know if it's a bit loud or not. Please work. Yes, it worked. Okay. So, unlike last time I did this, the Pokemon types are not random. The moves are random, but the move types are not random. And I've also made it so that trade Pokemon are level 40 to evolve. I'm still stuck as Ted the Spirit Bear because I tried to turn myself into Shazam 2. How? I don't know the reference to Shazam, unfortunately. Oh, they gave me fucking squat all. Oh, there's seven people watching already. Wow. People just search up Nuzlocke or something? I think I know that much. I just don't get the tried to turn yourself to Shazam. Yes, now I gotta go through all this shit again. Goddamn Jovi. Sorry if I'm skipping all of this. I've done this all in the previous. Interesting. Oh, I see. Okay. Is Pidgeotto the final evolution, or is that Pidgeot? I can never remember. Wait, what moves does it have? Feint Attack? It has Volt Tackle? Yo. That's awesome. Alrighty, so let's see. Pidgeot is the final? Okay, cool. So I might lose. No, I'm gonna keep Volt Tackle, but I'm gonna lose Pidgeot. Or Pidgeotto. I mean, you were close. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Origami Orca. Yep, because I don't have a camera, you guys have to suffer through the ASMR. Have you been waiting for this, Orca? Wait, what am I doing? I forgot to grab the PDA, that's what I was forgot to do. Well, I'm not sure if I'll be doing as well with as Moist did. Now that he has a few Nuzlocks under his belt, he knows kind of what to do, and I'm still just clawing and trying to figure out what to do. Right, I need to. So how's everybody else doing today? Already got Ultimas, yeah, you know what I mean. Blah, blah, blah. News found missing ship. Or news reports missing ship. If you guys haven't played this before, I would heavily go off and would recommend going off and playing it. Spooky. Eight viewers, wow. I don't think I've ever had this good of a start. I appreciate you guys watching regardless. Well, it's a good thing I have that Volt Tackle. I just want to stop dealing with you. God damn. Alright, so just as a reminder, I'm not going to be taking Pokemon names until after I purify them, because I can't rename Shadow Pokemon otherwise. I'm curious as to what the HQ static is. Static encounter. I love how he has a spray bottle on the desk, just like he's gonna try to keep away Jovi. And yet, I'm not done with that bitch. Ugh. Alright. Not the right place. Now I think I go this way. Now I get the snag machine. You know, I think having a snag machine, like, in real life just to hang up on a wall would be the coolest thing. There we go. Time to figure what the first Pokemon is. Cross your fingers, it's a legendary. All right, cross your fingers. Oh. Now I'm curious of what it'll evolve into. I need to figure what level it evolves, though. Yes, but only Shadow Pokemon. Right, so that's it for this location. I think the next one is in Gatien. It kind of works similarly to wild Pokemon in that you need to like weaken it, paralyze it, etc. And if you try to steal like a non-shadow Pokemon from a trainer, it'll basically just yell at you, telling you you are mortal, basically. It's not a Teddy Ursa. Why is everybody blind? There's a hydrate. Hope you guys enjoy the ASMR every time I do that. If there's one thing I hate in any video game, it's the little shit siblings. Just readjusting my mic, hopefully it still picks up half decently. It's not a Zangoose. What is that? That whale lord is flying. What? 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 This. Oh. I have seen things today that I never thought I'd see. Can somebody clip that for me, please? Like, that battle? I want to send that to a friend of mine who loves Wailords. Oh, for the love of... Thanks, human. Please, only one person clipping it. I don't want, like... a spam of clips. Oh, Weasel got to you guys first. Alright, no more clips. Thanks, Weasel. Also, hello, Weasel. How you doing? Weasel did do good. Alright, what do I want? I think... Nice! Yeah, have you seen my my starter Pokemon on this one? Yeah, nah. If you do that shit during the V Sky, I'm gonna toss his ass. But I can. Do I have a second Pokemon yet? Nidoran. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna grab that link. Fuck's sake. There we go. Copy that link. Head on to Discord. Apologies, I'm just gonna do something quickly. Where is... There it is, society. Alright, apologies. Open chat. There we go. And Sableye. Doing. Oh, thank you. Alrighty. Yay. Can someone do a quick search for me? What level does Nidoran male level up at, and Pidgeotto level up at? Six per bird, thank you. Sixteen for Nidoran. Alright, thank you. So as soon as I purified it should be good to go then. I'm hoping at least. Thanks, Weasel. I'm going to heal up. And then we're gonna see. Should I do. For my shadow Pokemon and Gateon, should I go on top of the lighthouse or should I. Or do on the cliffside? You know what? There was a legendary on the cliffside before, so I'm gonna go off and do the what's it called this time? The top of lighthouse. All right. Here's the catch in. The catch in Gatian. Interesting. Not bad. Nope, I didn't need to use that one. Oh. I'm so glad that didn't kill me. Come on. I don't want to lose this Pidgeotto right away. Seriously? Oh, fuck. Why does that no waterfall? Should have done that at the very beginning. Oh, that's frustrating. So Breloom is a pretty good catch, I think. Cool. Oh, I do have an antidote. Definitely gotta do some hard leveling. Alrighty. Alright, so at least not life. I don't think he has a legendary. Unless there's a third Pokemon I don't know about. Yep, no. Well, I'm happy for the Breloom over the Stantler. Why do I keep using Shadow Down? Why does this one have Shadow? Oh, this one has Shadow Panic as well. So stupid. What's my favorite animal? An owl. Or an owl, to be specific. Oh shit. Like I just gotta whittle this thing down. How about yours? What's your guys' favorite animals? Bears are pretty cool. Oh god, I just... No. Oh no, please don't tell me I just lost the near end. Come on. absolutely stupid. Oh, god damn it. There goes my mouse. Well, to be honest, you were cheating. No, I'm kidding. For the love of God. No. Oh, this is a suffering one. I know what I'm gonna do. Finally. Oh, that was a battle, but at least I survived. Why does it get hungry every time I start streaming? I should probably have my list open. Looks like we won't be getting any new ones until the Cypher Lab. Damn it. More stuff I couldn't care less about. Alright, that's the last with Jovi, thank frickin' goodness. Okay, so we'll finally go to Agate. Also, I made the realization last time, or after last time, that the move tutor, the moves, say one thing but are different. So I should definitely check on what those are. You know, I'd love to live in a town like this. Alright, here's a question for everybody. If you could go on an all-expense-paid vacation to anywhere, where would you go? Which country, I mean. Yeah, super potion. Oh, these are different. Good. I guess that I must have seen something. New Zealand or Italy, nice. Right, dance, sleep talk. Oh jeez, hey Abyssa. The question was, if you had the chance to go on an all-expense-paid vacation to anywhere in the world, which country would you choose? Also, Abyssa, did you see my message? On Discord. Oh jeez, okay, let me take a look at it quickly. Yeah, I'm not paying for it particularly, but it's just unlimited funds. Okay, I'm glad you're not bothered, Vissa. Not gonna lie, I was asleep after my morning stream. Yeah, no, weren't you really late streaming? Some stuff for other streamers. Nice. Well, you're welcome to just sit here and chill and just watch. If pipe up if you ever want to. 30-minute stream, got 150. Damn. Nice. Okay. I mean, I'm playing it on an emulator. I can always toss you the link to it. Ooh, fuck you. Human, that's not a vacation. What's your vacation spot? Okay. Abyssa, God damn it, go sleep. Last thing we want is you crashing on stream, you know? Okay, fine. hold on a second. Abyssa, listen to the sultry sounds of my voice. You are getting incredibly sleepy. Just close your eyes and drift off. Just think about that nice, comfortable pillow as you hit the bed, dreaming of whatever. Oh, okay. Never mind then. And fuck off. Abyssa, you excited for Saturday? Sorry, excuse me. Jesus. What? I'm curious though. Why? What does your roomies have to do with your stream? Also, side tangent. Gonna rename Pidgeotto. Quickly, somebody give me a name. First name I see. Tank, okay. Do some battles, get Nidor into low. Oh, so it's basically you're doing chores while they're gone? Oh, okay. If I had the space here, and if you wanted to move to Canada, I would offer, but I don't know how it would be with pandemic and whatnot. That makes sense, yeah. I'm sorry that you have to deal with that. I say this completely jokingly. What about a V-Sky streamer house? Problem is, I know a lot of people are in America, and I really don't want to, I don't want to leave Canada, unless I really need to. Maybe Europe? But this sounds bad, and I really don't want to, like, put anyone down, but I really don't want to move to America. It gets worse and worse every time I see it on the news. Letting me stay realistically because I'm trying to get free Elden Ring to go with my. Oh, jeez. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Damn. Well, it's better than better than Ontario at least, because ODSP, the plan, you basically lose it if you go to work. Just damn. Oh, that reminds me, I should file my taxes soon. Yeah, I have that set to go off every so often. Supersonic? What's that one? Oh. Well, hopefully we'll get you in a good spot, Abyssa. I mean, now that you've got some more international friends, we could always help you out. Kind of get you out of this situation if we can possibly help it. I mean, ooh, TM9, what's that one? Have a good one, Orca. I know, but there's always a nervousness to it. Well, and that's an of course, but it's more like, I don't know, like you want to move to Canada or something. I could either help you or hook you up with a close friend, just to get you like into Canada, all settled, and then we'll move you into your own place kind of thing. Like a layaway, I think, it would be the best way to... What am I doing? Dragon Breath? I believe you can get health insurance right away, as long as you're a resident of Canada. I believe my friend Amy Salva, I almost just said names. My friend Amy, she has fibro. I believe she gets her surgeries for free. Damn, I'm so sorry to hear that. Well, try your best, I guess, to immigrate to Canada. No. I want people to talk about like what's on their mind and whatnot. And if I can help it, I can try to help you get resources to help you not commit or to commit not die, you know. we'll see if we can randomly get an Eevee. So yeah, if there's, don't be afraid to hit me up. Yeah, I guess, or Shiro, we'll get you moved into one of our countries, and we'll get you your the help you need. I will try. The problem is we'll need to do like the whole official immigrate you in. But yeah. You get what I mean. Immigrate? Like, permanently move you into the country. Oh. Basically, it's just... You have to do, like, a test or something. I don't think you have to officially do that. I believe... If you just search up like Immigration Canada or something like that, or Immigration Sweden, it should be able to just tell you the resources and how to do such a thing. I mean, if you want to tie a knot with a Canadian or Swedish dude, I guess go right. By all means, go right ahead. Yeah, and I believe it's not a long waiting time in order to. I don't think it's either like a couple months or you get it right away. Oh yeah, no, undoubtedly I would peep orgasm as well. What I'm thinking is that they really need to make a sequel. I think of anything that would be the best. They don't have to add any new Pokemon, just update their graphics and add another story to it. Shiro, that's grounds for a ban and you know it. Love of God. But Abyssa, I'm being totally serious. If you need help, just message me. I'll drop the topic now if you need, but I'm just that was my final point. What? No, and worry is perfectly normal. It's anxiety basically, and I know all about anxiety. My last stream I went off on mental health, but you have friends now internationally who don't want you to suffer. So if we can help it, we can help it. Well, if you need to restart life, you need to restart life. There's things up here that we can help you get, you know? For example, like I have blankets to spare. You come move near me and I'll deliver you some blankets myself. Always good to have an Amazon list, although I have neither an Amazon profile nor a list. Do you owe her? If I may ask? Feel free to tell me to shut up if not, if you're uncomfortable with that. This... well... not a very good friend, in my opinion. I mean, if you feel like you should pay her back, there can always be like, let me get settled. I'll pay back in the future after everything is regular. We need to get you out of there. Here, how about this? How about this, Abyssa? I'll make you a promise. If I'm not gonna force you to do anything. If you decide that you need myself like, sorry, I can't speak for Shiro. I was going to, but I guess I can't. If you ever need my help, and I'll figure out ways to help you up here. If you ever need help, I will never make you feel like you owe me. Does that sound fair? Because no friend should do that to another friend. And guess what, Abyssa? I appreciate you too. Well, that's a good start. Hopefully she doesn't, like, make you feel bad about anything. Guess what, Abyssa? Whether you like it or fucking not, we love ya! That's okay, Automat is stupid. She mentioned like 3 weeks ago, she made a joke remark that when I fake cried and was like, oh, you never respect my personal space, she goes, bitch, I pay for your personal space. That was a really rude joke on her part. I don't like her. The only thing I'm ever gonna ask you for in the very end, if you decide to go with this, and consensually, of course, is a hug. That's all I ever ask is for hugs. Hugs are like the best. No, I'm a fire. It'd be like hugging a furnace. Slime tuber. I'm not entirely sure. No, Hoshi's a genie. I'm not entirely sure. We have a vegetable, a pyre, a tree, a genie, a half elf, a what I assume to be a Neapolitan ice cream. Yeah, Demon Empress, yeah. I was thinking besides you, but okay. You must always be mentioned. Yes, Empress. Well, as long as they're not being creepy about it, you know? I do worry sometimes with that Satan guy. No, I know, and I get that. Just, I'm saying, like, people who are worse than Satan. Which sounds really weird out of context, but you know what I mean. That's a good way to be. Just be careful, you know? I've never seen a Quilava. That's adorable. Oh, I bet you missed it earlier. So all the moves are randomized as well. We witnessed a flying Wailord. Oh, he wasn't ours, but we just witnessed it. And yeah, solo one. It lowered its head. So, Abyssa, TurnUp really wants to do Among Us. Personally, I don't have Among Us. However, thoughts on Among Us VR chat? You don't have to buy me anything. I I'm good with people supporting me, like, non-monetarily, but it's like... I thought you had a headset. Yeah, I'm PC as well, and I have a headset. Oh, Nidoran can be purified. Oh, you mean a VR headset. Oh. Jesus, I was thinking the, like, earphone headset. Ha. That is a really weird point, human. Okay. Oh, that sucks to hear. Why don't you get, like, a pair from the dollar store or something? Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Oh, okay. What is it, Shiro? Thanks for the heads up, Abyssa, I guess. Grant that. Oh, for the love of God. Why do I Luster Purge? May lower special defense. Interesting. Nope, didn't need to do that. Uh-oh. God damn it, Shiro. I think I knew about that one. I think I knew about the snake poison one. Maybe a couple? Thanks, Shiro. I'm gonna go back to Gatien, see if I can drum up a couple more battles. Try to. What did the first otter in space say, Shiro? Hey Abyssa, you didn't miss much besides the show draining my sanity. Oh nice, do you have images? Well, of course, yeah. I knew you were talking about it a little bit. You wanted to go for, what's her face from SAO? That's it, Asuna, yeah. Yeah, it's. See, Abyssa, what I have to deal with on a daily basis whenever Shiro comes to my stream? Oh, okay, come on, man. That one's a bit far. No, it's okay. It just there's it's more that there's mixed company, and just how I was taught, it's like always be careful in mixed company, you know? I didn't mean to stifle you like that, but you know. Well, I'd rather my place be a chill thing without the people getting like too up in arms about things. So it's more just like a safety sake thing. Just people's views on it, you know? Like, there's quite a few baby jokes that I know, but it's just like, oh, sweet shit. I'm sorry to hear about that. Yeah, I have no tolerance for bigotry. Well, that's good at least. But like I said, Shiro, I have no personal problem with it. I'd just rather not like a war started over. I've done all the battles I could do. Man, there's just something so soothing about sax music. Fun fact, I used to play a tenor saxophone. Band class was the only class I ever got 100% on my report card in. Was it easy to play sax? Not particularly. It required a specific, well, it's called an embouchure, but in layman's terms, mouth position. And it took a lot of guttural breathing, if that makes sense. So you'd have to like really, really breathe in deep. Unfortunately, it's been a long time since I've played saxophone. I'd like to pick it up. Hey. Now listen here, Shiro, you little shit. Sludge Bomb. It's a good thing my stream is rated 18 plus, am I right? Or mature audiences. Well, I figured with the amount I swear, I figured it's better to have the mature audience tag on it. Finally, a fever pitch. I mean, there's. If you want, I could redo your buttons if you like. I could keep your emblem in them too. As much as I appreciate it, I have all my files all set and I can do things. But I appreciate the offer. Are you a graphic designer by trade as well? Or you just have experience doing things. Nice. Actually, you know what? Do them up, and I'll take a look at them. Hey. Swear that fucking much, like the hell, just a few fucking times. I swear those fuckers mark you like not peachy, like fucking hell. Yeah. I greatly appreciate it. But, actually, you know what? Before I say anything, I'm going to go check the Discord to see what you said. Ba-ba, MVSS. Oh. Will we use World Edit? No, I don't think we will, but I'll reply to that later. Also, that fucking meme. I play brass. What kind of brass do you play? Honestly, Abyssal, those are actually pretty cool. I'm just gonna get into the thing while the those are really cool. Nice. Yeah, I feel like I'm kind of like halfway between branding. It is pretty good. I'll give you that. I'm halfway between branding because like half of it is like based off of like techno stuff. The other half is based off like a campfire, like my VTuber and my emotes. Uh-oh. Is it alive now? Oh, what am I gonna do? So yeah, my branding is like halfway in between, but I don't wanna like, I don't know. It's hard to explain. You are a little bit behind, apparently. I'd recommend refreshing your stream if you haven't already. I'll keep silent until you're back. Because I assume you're on the mobile? Awesome. And why'd you call me a dingus? I just wanted to be your friend. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Well, I've done so many battles and I haven't died or any of them died yet, so. Why does he want me to rub down my Pokemon? It should be good for a battle unless it's. Oh my God, it's Jesus. Look at that forehead. That's like a six head. Can't stay have to send Squid and leave. Have a good stream. Thanks, Unicorns, for sticking or for coming by. I mean, ugh, words. Also, this old man is blind. It's not a Pikachu. Let's see what it is. That's cursed. Damn it, I just need one more battle and I think I can get in. Yep, Minun was piloting a Pikachu. Is there anybody else I can battle that I can think of? Oh, there might be one person. God damn it. Alright, get ready on your names. As soon as I say go, send me your name. And go. Magical leaf. Bammy. Okay. Thunder wave. Magical leaf and water gun. Wow. 14. 15. Please, one more. Oh, no. All right, that is Bammy. There you go. Alright, on to Mount Battle. I don't know why I'm going this way, I can just heal at Mount Battle. Nice. Oh, right. Oh, it's forgetting. What can Tank learn? He can learn Guillotine. I think everybody knows the move Swallow Abyss. Oh wait, you meant it in the dirty way. Oh damn. What have you done to me? I think Birdie knowing Guillotine though would be hilarious. Hey, but you love me all the same. No, it's Swallow. Swallow is a Pokemon move. Oh, I should have swapped out Nidoran for Bird. Why do they all have goddamn legendaries? There's not gonna be enough legendaries for me to have. There we go. All Possum. Okay then. How many times does that bird do a flick? Ba-ba-ba. Still feeling sleepy, Abyssa? Haha. Hey, what are you doing? Just watching me in bed or something? Like on your phone? I just realized how creepy that sounded. Ah, okay. Do you have insomnia or something? Out of curiosity? Or is it just like nerves? Yeah, that makes sense. Well, later if you're still up, I'm always open to talking. Just gotta go off and eat something though. I'm getting really hungry. Uh-oh. Oh, don't do this to me. Alright, so what does Bammy level up to? Or evolve into? Stupid Gulpin. Alrighty. So all I need to do now is go back to Agate and Revive, or Purify, that's it. Alright. What does Bammy evolve into? Yo, what? Yeah, evolutions are randomized. At least it's still a quadruped. Hey, they also have, they both have horns. This game is amazing. At least Rapidash has high speed stats. Oh, finally some more Pokeballs. Welcome to Pokemon Randomizer, Abyssa. Alright, get your names ready. Remember, as soon as I say go. Go. Whirlpool. A lovely kiss. Salad. Okay, his name is Salad. Or her name? I didn't see what gender it was. Their name is Salad. Interesting how the sound was working better this time. Alright, so we have Tank, Bammy, and Salad. You know what's a good salad? Spinach with feta and raspberry vinaigrette. That's like my go-to snack salad. Alright, time for my favorite people. My favorite characters in this game. I love the music, it's so stupid. All right. All six of the okay, so in this map, I can do one external and one internal as per my own rules. However, with the six outside, there are six people, or with one outside, there are six people here. So I need to choose a color. What color do I try to steal from? Keeping in mind, I have no idea what the Pokemon are. Green? Okay, green. Okay, then. You know, I'm always impressed of how hard the person on the piano goes on this game. Recover is going to be extremely useful, and that's when I don't have any more potions. 40, 50. Yeah, you know what? I'll just do this one. Sunflora. Oh, you know what? I forgot to pick up more Pokeballs. Oh well. Actually, you know what? God damn it, I thought I had better than that. It's another tree. Oh, please don't tell me that's the Shadow Pokemon. Oh, good. I absolutely hate Dunsparce. It is the worst thing ever to be created. Oh, good. What? No, no. Oh no, Abyss. If you fall asleep, you fall asleep. I'm just glad you're getting some sleep. Your sleeplessness, is it a common thing? He's still alive, surprisingly. Oh, Abyssa! You absolutely called it. Holy crap. I do have one small issue for you, though. If I evolve this, it will not be an evolution. It'll be something else. How's this sound? How's this sound? I'll catch it. Then right before I'm about to end stream, I'll evolve it. And if it's not to your liking, I will Alt F4 right there. Oh, I'm so glad I recovered. Do I risk it a third time? Yeah, you know what? Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have Thunder Waved it. Oh, this is gonna be a difficult one. Ooh. Alright, take care, Abyssa. And hey, message me if you need it, okay? Orange. What? No, I meant what as in like it didn't catch. Thanks, I guess. Are you okay? All right, have a good night, Abyssa. Why is it being so stubborn? There you go. Good. Oh, Ishir, how's it going? Damn it. Yay. Oh crap, Shadow End is a thing. No! Are you kidding me? Well, there's the first death. I don't know why I sent this Pokemon in. Oh, Shiro. Please no, please no. What the fuck? Yeah, I missed you. I'm just kind of shook. I just lost two of my four Pokemon. Oh. Shit, dude. No, I'm not. Just that shadow wind really got me. Just wasn't expecting it. And I forgot to heal. Stupid. I think I'm gonna finish up the Hexagon Brothers. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, is there a guy? No. Wait, he doesn't have a Shadow Pokemon, does he? I just attacked this guy for no reason. Okay then. Neat. At least we're getting some levels here. God damn it. Too bad I can't catch it. In a Nuzlocke you can only catch one per area, and unfortunately the one I caught outside was already been offed. Yeah, it was Abyss's Eevee, unfortunately. So right now I'm just trying to grind levels outside so the inside's not like kicking my ass. Alright, I think I got one more battle before I'm gonna call it quits. Kingdra, nice. It missed because it didn't even have legs. I'm so glad I didn't catch this one. Hmm. No. No! No, please. No, 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 no. Yo. Ooh. I am so, so glad it didn't off another Pokemon. Alright, since that's the end of it, I think I'm just gonna heal up and then I'm gonna save. And end the stream. Well, it was pretty good up until the one battle with Heracross. I can't believe it kicked my ass like that. But regardless, thanks for everybody who was watching today. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. The Heracross, no. It used Shadow End. Which is why I got really scared when the Drowsy used it. Only against Rapidash. Against Saladus. Saladus Grass Fighting, so... Oh, geez, against me. Oh, for the love of God. I'm short-brained right now, so... I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. Stick around, we'll figure out who to raid. And, hope you guys have a good rest of your day.